Mo, it's your first win in the league as a Reading player and also your first goal. Talk us through it and how did it feel?
It feels unbelievable. First of all, I'm happy for the team because it was an outstanding performance by the team and the whole group today. And I feel like we're improving every game from the last game against Fulham, on, especially the cup game when we won 2-0, and then the game against Fulham and now. So I think like we are getting better each game.
Yeah. You're playing alongside Pelle Clement and Addy Popper up front tonight. How was it to play alongside them in front of this Modou crowd tonight?
Yeah, it was great. The fans was amazing today. The support was throughout the game. And like I say, all the whole squad was outstanding today, the way we played. Everybody that came on after the subs. So we are just happy to get the first win.